Yeastar P-Service PBX now supports integrating SMS Trunk for omnichannel messaging. This means that our agent can send and receive SMS through a dedicated trunk offered by the service provider, both text messages and multimedia messages. Well, in this video, we will talk about how to connect the SMS trunk to your PBX. First of all, please make sure that your PBX meets the following requirements. And in the meantime, we support the SMS trunk service offered by these providers. So if there's an ISP that you need, please let us know. Okay, now we start the configuration. For the first step, we need to obtain the webhook URL on our PBX. So now we log into the P-Service PBX admin interface and go to messaging. Then we click on add to create a new channel. And here we select SMS. In the ITSP, we find the provider of SMS trunk and copy the automatically generated URL. Now we need to go to the service provider platform to get our verification info. So you need to make sure that you have obtained the proper service or package from the ISP and go to their platform using the URL from the previous step to establish the URL connection and get all verification info. Now we get back to our PBX messaging page. Here we need to put in the verification info from the ISP. Make sure that we enter everything correctly. Now we move forward with messaging settings. First, we can set the message sending rate to decide how many messages we allow to send per second. Please note that we cannot surpass the frequency and quantity limitation from the ISP. If the actual message exceeds the value here, PBX will queue up the message and send them according to this value. Then we can set up close session automatically if needed, and configure the timeout for the system to close sessions with no action. And last, we need to set up the message routing. So first, we enter the trunk number correctly, then we click on Add to assign an extension to receive messages from this trunk. And we can decide if we allow this extension to create messaging sessions. To initiate an SMS session by sending an outbound message. When everything's down, click on Save. Now the setting's finished. We can go back to check the status and send a message to the number for a test. So that was how we configured this feature on the P-Service system. Hope you guys like it and just give it a try on your system. And I will catch you guys in the next one.